is what we want to bring to you, the real experience of Kashmir.
Actually, this place is located from Gulmarg, like 7 kilometers ahead, but nobody is allowed to come here without permission. So we had to just get the permission from the army and all that stuff. So I can say like that, only GSA guests, Gulmarg Ski Academy guests are allowed to come here, because that place is very nice to visit. I love this place. This is my favorite place. Thank you.
Thanks.
You just go inside with Rashid Lala. Please go ahead.
Juta pants.
Okay.
It's okay.
Go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm better
here.
I'm
here. Thank you. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum. Come on, sir. Come on, come on, guys. Kudu ko jeer kudu. Come on, sir.
Adi.
Best.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
I see.
Baby का नाम क्या है? इसको
नाम
क्या
कह रहे हैं आपको? उज़ैन
है. उज़ैन. उज़ैन. उज़ैन तो लेकर हमारे पास. Hi cutie baby. Okay,
all right baby.
जिला. Hey cutie. लियो का शितु ना सो.
Hey cutie. दस दस का तो लिया.
Hey cutie.
लेंजा तुम
लिया. पुरु पुरु लिया.
So cute.
ले सका तो.
नहीं जल्दी पांडव.
This place is called Bhuta Patri, where we are going now. This is from Gulmarg, like 9 kilometers. So this area is restricted area. Only we can get the permission. So we can get the permission from army to get here in Bhuta Patri. But now we are going further forward of Bhuta Patri. That area is called Aasha Post, yeah. That is near LOC. That's called POK, Pakistan Occupied Kashmir. So now our team, GSA, Gulmarg Ski Academy.
Yeah.
So we have
special permission.
Special permission and rights to go there. To see LOC lineup and control.
drive. It's been an awesome, awesome drive. I want you guys to join me soon and have some nice hot party.
Okay, thank you.